Alright, I have my goggles on and I'm ready to play. My name is Sloth154. Welcome back to Darksiders 2. Last episode, for the makers, we relit the forge. So that they could redo their work, continue their work, even though they're, you know, in serious danger. At least they can swim. So now we're on our way to the, what is it called? The Dew Fort. Fort Dew? I don't remember. Uh-oh. To let the water flow again. Oh, there it is. So, after I get through these areas that I've been through already, I will hook up back up with you guys. See you soon. That wasn't that long. Oh, another page.
We tried to seal in the corruption, but no good came of it.
If you're really going, don't let me stop you. Exploring's a wondrous thing. You never know what you might find. For instance, should a bit of armor turn up, it's likely some misplaced some years back. If you can find it, I'll be in your debt.
What can you tell me about the Tears of the Mountain?
The Drench Fort
Water
is just beyond this barrier. It was the first thing taken by corruption. We sealed the Stonefather's tears inside, fearing what would happen if they spread.
If I do as Alia asks, you'll soon find out.
Aye, and the realm will be better for it. Whether pure as rain or black as sin, the tears will end this stalemate.
Alright.
How I often find you standing.
Without the Tree of Life, Horseman, I'm trapped here just like you. A fortunate few slipped out before the tree was lost, like Ulthane.
Huh.
And who is Ulthane?
He's just another maker. Has a big hammer, is all. When he escaped, I feared to follow. And a good thing, too.
And why is that?
Well, you might still be looking for the cauldron if not for my courage and wit.
Alright. Oh, I can shoot this with Strife's gun.
Run along, Ryder. I'll rest a bit.
Sure you will. Alright, so we're on our way to the Dew Fort. Wow, this place is really cool. Shadow Gorge. That is a terrifying name. Alright guys, I'll see you at the Dew Fort unless something interesting happens. I'm mainly just going to be grinding to try to get some level ups. See you there.
Oh, hello, Fleshly.
What is this?
I didn't see you there.
I was going to ask who you are, or rather what.
My name is Blackroot, and I am hungry.
Oh, what exactly?
Only the finest stones. I have ways of attracting such morsels, but it has been centuries since any were in reach. I must wait here for my master. I will starve if someone doesn't help me.
Your people stand on the brink of destruction, and you ask me to feed you?
If it isn't too much trouble, take this. It will guide the stone to you, so you can bring it to me. Then, I shall eat it with great pleasure, and I will reward you.
You
I am not like other constructs. In my form, life has taken root. It must be fed, or it will consume me.
How long have you been here?
I have been gathering my strength for centuries, and my roots run deep. That is my problem.
What about your master?
Of him, I do not speak, nor do I remember. He left eons ago. Now, I am trapped here.
Cool. Mystic Stone Bites, Power Stone Bites, Resistance Stone. Oh, so those things. So I gotta keep an eye out for those. Alright, here we are at the Drench Fort. And I need more help. Badly. Where is the ball? A little bit of climbing. There we go. This time we have to activate the giant. I could use that. I thought I fell.
Yeah.
Sloth gets critical hits insanely well. Longer size? Yeah, I'll equip him. Go through the door told us to. Alright, looks like we have to start the water flows again. We have this gun. I know what you're thinking, Crow, but you don't make the decisions here. What's gonna come? Oh. Oh. Okay, no. Whatever's in this treasure chest better be worth it. Okay. Nope, wasn't worth it. Oh, but this one. So it's this. So we found Karn's helmet. Alright, let's continue. continue on with the mission. Open up the pathways for the water. Use that health potion. As long as this thing doesn't get up and fight me, I'm good. Dungeon map. Let's do this side first. Okay, it's like a... Oh! Oh, new gauntlets. Put these. Oh, there it is. So I didn't get that thing. There's the ball. Now where are these? Where is the bomb? Guess I gotta climb. I can't really hit that from here. Thank you. make sure this is in place. There. Oh, I know what to do. I know what to do. It's up there. Hey, cat. One second, okay? There we go. And it's open. Gotta kill the hive. Oh, there's something big. But bigger than the hive. Oh, never mind. Huh, I already did this. Let them pull the lever. Perfectly blue, perfectly clear. We can just swim back to the place we need to be. Oh. Never mind. Halfway there. Go this side next. No, never mind, that's locked. I'm gonna go for a quick swim. Well, what's up here? Oh! Messed that up. Jump too early. Dang it. Don't worry, I'll get this. Oh, just for another treasure chest? If we go back and sell them. Oh god. Yep, I was just stupid. Uh-oh. What is that? Oh, Stalker. Nope, not stronger. Oh, I love the gauntlets though. Oh, we have to find a key. Oh, there's the key. I found that quickly. Thank you, Crow. There's the way back up. Oh, that's the way back to the main room. Okay. Another hive. You know what, bird? I notice you're never there when there's a fight to be had. Okay. Okay. Let's see what's over on this side first. Wait, is this treasure chest? Okay. And the other one I gotta check out. Nope, still weaker than my current shoulder armor. I wonder what the corruption really is. That's cool. Ah, I thought I would've got it in one shot. Oh, I know what to do. This is a one-way trip kind of thing, but this. This. Go here. Then bam. What's blocking the water now? Got another high. Reaper form. Oh, we've unlocked the Reaper form. And the water is back. And the water is still stuck. Oh. And the water is back. thing of water to get. I wonder what this lever does. Open the door. There we go. Open the door. Now we can go through that central room. Who's gonna attack us now? Cause now we got our Reaper form. We could just go ham on this thing for a little bit. Oh, this is a big boss. Trakinos? Next day. Thank you. There we go. Oh, guts. Oh! Mashra Karkrinos? I don't know how to say his name. According to legend, this hammer was recovered from the horde of mighty sea dragons. His weapon was wielded in savage battle for the purpose for the fortress of Karkrinos. It was several thunderous blows from the hammer that finally broke down the gate named the Mashra Karkrinos. This weapon strikes crocodile balls more often and unleashes devastating critical strikes upon the enemy. Alright, now open the door. There we go. Trench fort is complete. Alright, it's telling us we can fast travel. So I'm gonna just quickly get back to Tristone. I'll see you guys back at Tristone. Alright, we're back in Tristone. Both the water and the fire is flowing. Let's go back and talk to her. She's inside the room now. I can see that. See it on the map. I wasn't paying attention. Oh! Okay. Didn't think there would be just magma. I mean, lava there. Maker's Forge. Oh, a key. Is he the one who makes the giant keys?
It is finished then, at long last. Death, this is a Maker's Key, and you had best take it now, before I come to my senses.
You seem more likely to lose them, old one.
A problem, aye. But there is also a solution. The Guardian. Meant to be our greatest weapon, and capable of clearing the forest around the tree. But an earthquake drove us from the foundry, and now, I fear something else roams within. The Guardian was never finished.
If the Guardian is your masterwork, how am I to complete him?
In the forest lies another construct, one of the few remaining who have not fallen to corruption. He is not as vast as the Guardian, but his heart is strong. Seek him out, and he will guide you to the foundry. There, you may activate the Guardian using the Maker's Key.
Tell me more about the key.
Constructs are awakened by a key.
Aye. Constructs do not have a soul like you or I. Not until that soul is given. This key unlocks the stone and prepares it for the ebb and flow of a Maker's life force. In fact, it will bring to life most any construct you find in the realm.
And what makes you think I have a soul, old one?
Isn't that what troubles you?
How will I know when I've found this construct?
Constructs are beings of boulder and stone, animated by a Maker's life force. Most possess but a fraction of a soul, just enough to drive them and give them purpose. But through others course the whole of a Maker's being, his memories and emotions, a story half remembered. Life weighs heavy on us all. Not even stone can bear it.
If wardens can resist corruption, why not use them to cleanse your realm?
Sadly, the wardens were called when the seals were broken. The Maker's toll to be paid at the end war. This warden is all that remains.
Then the seals were broken.
Alright, so we have the Maker's Key. And we leveled up. Cool.
Good luck.
Alright. So, I'm gonna end it here. Next we go to find the Warden and awaken the Guardian. Yeah, I got the water and lava flowing. So yeah, see you next time. Bye.